in the mail. It's gone. What up, that was the music scene. We got all the action, all the smoke. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed to the channel. Hit the notification bell. Be notified when we drop another banger. Y'all, subscribers, I mess with y'all. Y'all funny, though. Talking about I sound like the baby. But look, we about to get into this real quick. Y'all ever heard of the YouTuber 3J's Knows the Truth? He was like, he started off like as like a TBG fanboy. Like, you know, he was pretty much acting like he was with TBG the way he was like talking. He was like going against like NBA and BBG and them. But since then, I think TBG, they wasn't feeling him. And they told him or something like that somehow. But anyway, so I seen one of his videos lately. And so he was saying that BBG Baby Joe snitched on Lit Yoshi. He's saying that BBG Lucci snitched on him as well. And he said Baby Joe signed paperwork. He was he did a statement. And so he was saying all other type of stuff, like, you know, NBA YoungBoy got all the money, and Baby Joe, he was working at a fast food restaurant. And so I'm gonna address a few of the things. Y'all go back and watch the video. I think the title was something like BBG Baby Joe and who snitched NBA KD, BBG Baby Joe, BBG Lucci, something like that. But anyway, I don't know if y'all seen back like a few months back, Baby Joe, he was at a restaurant in Baton Rouge, but he was just, you know, playing around. Somebody he knew there. So he was acting like he was working there. As obviously he didn't work there. And we know he ain't got no NBA YoungBoy money, but we know he ain't about to be working in a fast food restaurant. I mean, even if he needed the money, he couldn't do it. He'd be too much of a target. But anyway, he was on live, and people was telling him, like, you know, like, stop saying where you at, you know, your location. So Baby Joe pretty much like, it don't matter. If it's God will, you know, if somebody get me, then that's God will. It's God will. But anyway, during the video, he was saying something like, it would seem like I work here for real. So he obviously lets you know that, you know, he was just playing, if you didn't already know. So this dude, this vlogger, this YouTuber, 3J Knows the Truth. He was saying, you know, Baby Joe, he had to work at a fast food. Like, now, if you're going to say something, at least have the facts, or at least be able to break it down where it makes sense. Don't just say something that it's 100% is obvious that it's not true. So anyway, he was saying that young boy got off probation because they snitched on Lit Yoshi. He's saying that the authorities told Baby Joe, no, if y'all, you know, give me somebody, we let your young boy off. That don't even make sense. Now, first of all, because what he said was, if y'all notice when they snitched on Lit Yoshi, 2 days later, NBA Young. Now, that's not how it happened. Lit Yoshi was already back out of jail before a young boy had his court date, and they let him off probation, one. Two, if y'all know, court days be set in advance. They been had them court dates. Three, I don't think Lit Yoshi that high up in rank for them to be like, y'all give me him, and then, you know, we'll give you something. Plus, they got to have concrete evidence. Y'all see, he was back out. Lit Yoshi was back out within within less than a week. And so, they not about to accept nothing, give you something if it's something that don't check out.